And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Skull and Bones. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. We're going to go back to story missions. And then maybe I'll do some of the side quests. We'll see what happens. Anyways, let's get into it.
What's that on your ship?
Hey, better watch your mouth in there.
Thanks to Captain Fuck Up here, I got a French hound sniffing right up my sweaty asshole. Get him out of my sight. I could really use a new captain now. I heard you swap that leaky tub of yours. Talk of your deeds grows louder. You see my ships in the harbor? Do you know where they're headed? Holds brimming with spices, amber grease, and other delights. They make passage for New York. And in return, the slobber-faced Tulin gives me all the silver, supplies, and guns I need. As long as that flesh pile gets his goods, I can do whatever I want on this island. I control the flow of coin, so I bow down to none. You seek fortune with me, and we shall reap spoils greater than the wealth of nations. Survive, and you'll grow so powerful we could be partners. Or rivals. You want this chance, Cully. It's yours. But don't you give me reason to ruin another rug. Those fineries are getting very costly. Now take a job and shove off. I want you to haul some guns to my allies, the Sea People. They have information on offer. Bring it back. Now, the Sea People and I have a deal. They get the weapons they need from me, and I get full reign of this port. They have been long at war with the clan of Farah. So watch your ass. Farah ships will be on the hunt for you. I don't care who wins. Every day, I make a killing selling these guns. Why bleed for others when you could suck them dry? Some of the Sea People trade goods. Others offer information. As long as the war drags on, the agreement stands. So, bring him enough arms to fight, but never to dominate. We got ourselves a money spinner, Cully. Let's keep it turning. Keep that fire burning.
Skurlock ain't looking for friends. What was so bloody great about that shit anyway? Don't you know?
Thank you. long as the sea people remain at war, Skurlock rakes in the profits.
Release the sail!
Skurlock's allies are in short supply these days. Give the sea people his weapons, and they'll sing like canaries.
You are a stranger, and I do not seek to know you.
Yes. This will help. Long have the French robbed us of our relics. I want nothing more than to bring... To traverse the seas at such a time is a danger for us. We require a... May we meet again.
Now, Captain, are we setting off?
Return that enemy ship!
Careful not to bite off more than you can chew this time, Captain. So long as the sea people remain at war, Skurlock rakes in the profits.
How may I help you? This is a sea people camp. State your business. That is good to hear. We are in need of resources to rebuild our homes. Forgive us for being wary. The Red Isle has been long mired in conflict. We are at war with the clan of Farah. Those ruffians raid our settlements at Naka Numbinai. If you are not an agent of the Farah clan, then you are most welcome here, Captain. Blessings of Razan be upon you. Yes? Thank you, Captain. Hunting wild game is not an easy task. Farewell, Captain.
That's all the reports, Captain.
For a warship, Captain!
Don't let him push away the gates to a lock of trust.
By Lenitra. Hey! Things were different. Hey!
Why a big ship?
Best way to get in school.
You saw the Lenitra ruins? Made good coin off that place. You looking for the spoils of the Shadow? Don't bother. It's scattered farther from here than the coward who stole it. People call Uriko Freeman a hero, a freedom fighter. Well, he was a charlatan, and he sold us all a lie. That prick never intended to share the treasure. Pirate code my ass. And what of his crew? A few in the gallows, and the rest disappeared. Now, wherever they are, I'd wager a month's profits that their clothes are ragged and they smell of shite. My job for the heist was to smuggle weapons and supplies to Lenitra. When I served my purpose, Freeman cast me aside. All that treasure, and not even a scrap for old John Skurlock. One day, this den at St. Anne will be far greater than Lenitra. And it's gonna be my name on everyone's lips. What she brought back, it speaks of a trade deal between the French and Farah. Compagnie agents wooing the Farah clan with guns. But why? Why would the Farah stoop so low to become French puppets? There has to be something else on offer. This alliance threatens everything. We must put an end to it. I'd love to watch their guts come spilling out, but killing them only delays an agreement. We must cut deeper. My two enemies are busy flirting, and the Sea People merchants hear of it before I do. Have my agents turned blind and deaf? The Compagnie moves swiftly in the shadows, and we still have the sun in our eyes. I've done good work, Cully. When I'm done beating the information out of my agents, I'll have more for you. The Compagnie Royale has a presence in the Red Isles. Their merchants carry stolen spices, perfumes, and luxuries from the Indian Ocean. I want you to rob those arrogant fucks. They spit on us, call us dogs, lice. Take everything and ruin them worse than the Great Plague did. Their lives are yours to take. But those goods belong to me. Shh. Shulin's demands are a burden we cannot carry on trade alone. And the Compagnie are a ripe target, slow to react and hated by all. So we do what pirates do best. Get in their faces and rip the silver spoon right out their mouths. Get to work, Cully. Go. Destiny awaits.
Welcome to my warehouse. Your space, your pace. I come from the highlands where my village was massacred by the Farak clan. I lost everyone I loved. Come back anytime.
Tuling's clients possess an appetite for the exotic. Their demands keep Skurlock and us busy. The sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer? Can go after company ships or plunder Giron. Your choice. Skurlock's game.
We bested our whole fort! Raise the sail! Release the sail!
Captain, I want to kill her! this day!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Where the top?
Captain, we are prepared! We can use it now!
Stop by Verona Falls, Captain.
It's the birthplace of the sun.
Sailing on a cable.
I once saw old Skirt.
You're a good shot.
Your Badar's a hardy one. There won't be any tales told of this feat, but you brought me a good and honest haul, Cully. Now my men inspected the goods, and they found this manifest, a little seed of rumor, one that will sprout very soon. Something huge is coming. A man of war, an invasion force, a plague ship, doesn't say. The Compagnie has plans in motion. We are blind to them. Mere captains won't know what's coming. We'll have to dig deeper for answers. For now, my agents in the Compagnie remain in the dark. Their findings useless. Press my boot down harder on their grimy snouts. The rats care too much for their own skin. Should my agents provide only more piss and swash, know that opportunity will fall on you. Cully, you're not half as useless as my other sea dogs. You found a manifest and also the French and Farah trade deal. I'll piece them together with the rumors my French agent's been feeding me. It's bigger than I thought. A Compagnie merchant convoy carrying a season's worth of goods is sailing through the Red Isles. I mean, this changes everything. Plunder it. And the world will tremble at our footsteps. We can become anything we want to be. Get that convoy, and New York receives 10 times the normal haul. Tulin, and his band of inbreds will be eaten out of our hands. And those French fops, they'll be so baffled they won't be able to tell tin from us. Cully, destiny is calling, and our names are on her lips. Ready your ship, gird your loins, and seize that fucking convoy! Off you go.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.